We were contacted by the State Department in order to put in a really, really neat vending machine that will offer fentanyl testing strips and naloxone in order to prevent fentanyl overdose.
Loma County Commissioners taking a step towards saving lives by approving an overdose prevention vending machine. It'll be stocked with naloxone, an overdose reversal drug, and fentanyl test strips. That machine will be on the first floor of the Oklahoma County